y'all.
All right, I want to see somebody who's got it first. Go. We know you can do it. Let me get an angle where I can see it. Go. Okay, yeah, you've got it. Brother's got it.
Single leg up off the mat. I got my wizard closed. I got the grip below my knee. Okay? Now we're just going to drag him down to the mat just so we get the whole feel of starting under a really, really bad position and then ended up winning. Okay? So I'm going to go in front of him. I'm going to drag him down to the mat. Again, I'm keeping my wizard closed. He's going to change knees and shelf. The first thing I've got to do is get my belt buckle over his toe. So I'm on my hand and my toe, and I want my belt buckle over his toe right here, okay? Once I get to this position, my wizard hand's gonna come out, and it's gonna go to the inside. Now, this is why a lot of people think dive rolls don't work, because they dive with their head to the inside. There's guys that have success with it, but when I dive my head to the inside and this guy just collapses on me, I don't have a lot of options. I always like dive rolling with my head to the outside of the leg. All right, so when I dive, my head's gonna go to the outside of the leg. It's not gonna go to the inside, okay? There's certain times where we can. This isn't one of them right now, in my opinion. There's a lot of guys that'll have some solutions in there, way safer if I'm outside. So I'm here, he's shelved, I got my wizard closed, all right? I drug him down, I gotta go hand and toe. Belt buckle over the toe, over his toe. Wizard hand comes out. I want to put my shoulder right on his laces here. Okay? When I get here, punching away from the body. And if he follows, my knee scoop finish. If he doesn't, I'm out the back door. 99% of the time, he's going to be over our legs. Don't worry about if he hangs onto my leg or not. Just dive, punch away from the body. All right? Single leg off the mat, dragging him down. Now, I can hit it from here. I can hit it from here, okay? I can, right? But he can get weight on his foot. I don't like trying to dive roll with a guy having weight on his foot. Here. So I like dragging him down, making it a little lighter, especially if I'm dragging here and I catch him in transition. Go get it, okay? Get to punching, punching, okay? Same situation where we kicked out. Now we're just getting to the leg. Remember, Jack? And remember, I'm diving back to get it. Back and under to get it. I don't know what you're doing. Single leg. All right, shelf it up. Right here. I can't do it from here. I can't try to dive and catch this here. Okay, I'm gonna miss it. I gotta get my belt buckle over the foot. And it's quick. I'm gonna drag him down. I feel that shelf coming. Quick, here. Wizard hand comes out. Goes to the inside, I dive back and get it. Okay, he can hang on to this leg all he wants, I don't care. Okay, I'm gonna punch away from his body. Yep, right here, then finish. Any questions? Anybody need to see it again? One more time. Start from the top. So we're wrestling. He shoots step, same time right here. Picks it up, wrestling, pick it up. Wrestling, I drag him down. He goes to shelf.